Welcome to our piping engineering channel. In this video, we'll be showing you how to understand slop in the piping isometric drawings. This video provides excellent information about piping skills for pipe fitters. Please subscribe to our channel before starting the video. Let's start our piping tutorial video. In this video, we will learn what is piping slope and why is it required. How to calculate pipe slope. The standard slope of a pipe is 1/4 inch to 3 inches. Pipes must slope downhill to drain correctly. Proper slope calculation is essential for draining. If not sloped enough, the pipe won't drain. If sloped too much, it won't drain solids. As you can see, this is piping isometric drawing with some slopes and different elevations. In the piping isometric drawings, the slopes are showing with this symbol. In this drawing, slope of the incline is expressed as a ratio of 1 to 100, meaning that for every 1 unit of vertical elevation there are 100 units for horizontal distance. 1% slope denotes 1 unit rise or fall for every 100 units horizontal length or distance. In this case, drain should be down by 1 foot for every 100 length. Let's calculate with slope ration in this example. In this pipe isometric drawing, the slope of the slope at a horizontal distance of 1500 is expressed as a ratio of 1 to 100. 1 to 100 ratio equals x 1500 ratio. Continue. X equals 1500 to 100 ratio. Continued the calculation and found x equals 15 millimeters. This means that the 1,500 millimeter long pipeline falls 15 millimeters down at the other end with a slope of 1 to 100 ratio. It is also possible to calculate the slopes in the pipelines with the elevations showing at the turns in the pipeline. In this piping isometric drawing, the initial height of the pipeline elevation is 19,500 mm, and the height of the pipeline at the second turn with a slope of 1:100 elevation is 19,485 mm. Where the initial height 19,500 mm minus the second height 19,485 mm equals will be 15 mm. With this method, we can calculate the difference of the levels in the second and third rotations. Second elevation 19,485 mm minus third elevation will be 19,477 mm equals 8 mm. Let's calculate slope ration now. In this pipe isometric drawing, the slope of the slope at a horizontal distance of 800 is expressed as a ratio of 1 to 100. 1 to 100 ratio equals x 800 ratio. Here x equals 800 to 100 ratio. Continue the calculation and found x equals 8 mm. With this method, we can calculate the difference of the levels in the fourth and fifth rotations. Fourth elevation 19,077 mm minus fifth elevation 19,055 equals will be 22 millimeters. Let's calculate with slope ration now. In this pipe isometric drawing, the slope of the slope at a horizontal distance of 2200 is expressed as a ratio of 1 to 100. 1 to 100 ratio equals x 2200 ratio. Here x equals 2200 to 100 ratio. Continue the calculation and found x equals 22 millimeters. When you want to calculate a slope, you can use both method on the piping drawing. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. You can watch like those videos by entering the links in the description below of this video. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our piping tutorial channel and share these piping tutorial videos to your friend. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.